You're watching Chesapeake Bay Foundation time-lapse video of the bay's most effective water filtration system. Oysters are simply chowing down, and in the process getting rid of nitrogen and phosphorus pollution. Just one oyster is capable of screening 50 gallons of water a day. Imagine what replenishing the bay's oyster population could do.
So what we have here are the baskets which hang below the surface of the water.
Mark Rice is the principal owner and manager of the startup company called Solar Oysters. He wants to beef up that filtration process in a big way. His automated photovoltaic oyster production system has the potential to produce up to 2.4 million oysters a year and 45 times less space than a traditional farm.
So our system, which we've applied for a patent on, assumes that we can grow oysters faster and more in a more healthy way if we can hang them in the water column as opposed to putting them on the bottom of the bay where all the mud and some of the biological bad things are.
Here's how it works. The system will be on a 90-foot platform 53 feet wide. Fully loaded, it will weigh 300 tons. It will be anchored far away from the Chesapeake Bay shoreline. The platform will withstand 6-foot waves. Oyster seeds will be nurtured in special containers, then grow to maturity in the baskets.
So as you can see, each of the baskets is attached to a chain on the end here, and that allows the basket to both rotate when it's being cleaned and to rotate vertically as it goes below the waterline. With automation come sensors, and the sensors do things like detect a low oxygen level in the water, and we have the ability to pump air down into the baskets to oxygenate the water that would otherwise be detrimental to the oyster's growth.
The entire system is powered by the sun. Solar panels generate electricity to rotate cages and automatically power wash them daily. 2 to 3 people will work the barge.
That workforce is doing several things. It's sorting the oysters so as they grow, they don't outgrow the size of the basket. They're also out there to take care of the mechanical systems that are on the barge. And eventually, they're out there to harvest the oysters.
This will be a year-round operation that will begin in phases starting next year.
To prove the technology works, they'll initially grow oysters and focus on bay restoration. The long-term goal is to build, sell, and lease the system. In Fairfield, David Collins, WBAL-TV 11 News.